honor to be here tonight. Thank everyone for coming out and supporting us here. This is truly a significant honor. I want to take a minute and thank everybody for being patient enough to deal with us tonight. To everyone that has been so helpful and influential in getting this thing organized, worked out, and capable of happening, we have to send a special shout out and thank you to SKALE Fitness, Viva Fitness. We know that this whole thing has been powered by just a lot of operation behind the scenes. To have the chairs in the room, to have the people in the building, to have the space in itself is truly a really, really big honor. So thank everybody that was responsible for making this thing happen, and thank all of you for coming out. As I look around, I see so many faces, so many people that are excited and bubbly and happy. This is a big night. This is a very, very big night. Not only are we opening SKALE Fitness, but we're also here in representation of a larger idea. We're promoting a healthy lifestyle through fitness and exercise, personal development, more than anything else. I think the road to being able to do that is to recognize that I matter. My thoughts and dreams are important, not only to me, but they have significance and value in the world. To all the young people and the beautiful faces that I see in this place, I want to take a minute and encourage you, all of you. Your thoughts are powerful, and they alone can be the driving tools that allow you to step into your greatness. And to make the biggest contributions to this world and your life that you possibly can. I encourage you to listen to the elders, listen to your parents, listen to those that love you. It's not by accident that we're here in a gym tonight. One of the things that helped me understand the power of an experience like this is to know that very magical things happen in a gym. Because a gym is a place that allowed me to learn this very important lesson. And that is, what I think about, I can create. What I think about, I can be about. It was the place where I learned how powerful my thoughts are, because indeed, your thoughts can shape the reality that you experience. Your thoughts can and do become things. So every young person in this room tonight, every older person that may be a child at heart, I encourage you to remember this going forward. If you didn't know, I share this with you as a gift. Your thoughts are powerful, so you want to use them wisely, because your thoughts alone can help you shape the better quality life that you experience to have this moment going forward. A gym taught me that, because a gym allowed me to learn that when I'm in the gym, I thought about the things that I wanted to do. I thought about the man that I wanted to become. And I saw that man actually become shaped as my athlete improved. Truly, my thoughts became things. So when you're in this gym tonight, I encourage you not to see it as just another place to be, but understand that it's a very significant place, because in it there lies the proof positive of the power of how your thoughts can create and shape the reality that you live. As a young man, as a young lady, as a young girl in this audience, I encourage you to think about that, because going forward you'll be able to use that force of power. You can think, shape, and create the reality that you learn from and that will serve as a credit to your family, to your community, to your family. And I believe that that's probably the most powerful thing you can say. I speak a message of empowerment to all that are willing to listen. Your thoughts are powerful because your thoughts can become things. Good night, everyone. Thank you very much.
Thank you.